Do you save your PowerPoint file and for some weird reason it looks fuzzy and blurry? PowerPoint's automatically configured to save your images at 96 dots per inch. Now that might not mean much to you, but what it does mean is it means that your PowerPoint files look blurry. In this video, I'll teach you how to set your PowerPoint to not compress images, and that will ensure that your PowerPoint files always look crisp and professional. Let's go. The first way to increase the image quality in PowerPoint is to use the advanced options tools. Now, I've got a very high resolution image already in my PowerPoint document. If you take a look, you'll see that the original size of the image is basically 1 by 2 meters, but our height and width, which is up here, is closer to 20 centimeters by 35 centimeters. So we know that the image quality is very, very high. Now, PowerPoint automatically compresses the image to reduce the file size, and we want to stop this. So to do that, we go to File, we go to Options, Advanced, and then under Image Size and Quality, click on Do Not Compress Images in File. Underneath that, you'll see Default Resolution, High Fidelity. Now, High Fidelity actually tells PowerPoint to not reduce the dots per inch, which is what we want. You might be tempted to click on one of these at the top, maybe 330. Don't do that, just leave it at high fidelity and click OK. So this will set the compression for this particular PowerPoint file. It doesn't set it as default, but if all you care about is this particular file, this should work.